that we elected a racist, bigoted moron with a fourth grade vocabulary to be our president is problematic.